Hello, this is James, and man, the last two videos were pretty depressing, weren't they? So let's go back to some gaming with this wonderfully cheerful game. So it looks like it's totally on rails at the moment. I can't move or look around or anything.
Hear me, oh, what do we have here? Murder the Lamb of God. You shall never reach her gun.
Oh, he's lost. Hey!
Kid?
I couldn't move. The game wouldn't let me.
There you are.
Took advantage.
I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed.
How do you get there? You're not even...
There's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley. And I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I'll go do that then. But that doesn't make any sense. We were both hit by that. How did he survive? And he can't even breathe underwater. So it's Adam. What the hell? I didn't think you could actually pick up Adam. That looks eerie. Oh, another big daddy. I can't even fight underwater.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft. And yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Oh, more Adam. Okay, and we're out of here.
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boy!
You hold, is it true?
Oh, I thought they were talking about B. Hey, you can kick his ass. Oh. Oh yeah, I think they're vulnerable to armor rounds, so let's use that. Alright. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't have started attacking him because he wasn't hostile towards me yet. But oh well. Where did he go? There he goes. No! Dang it. Oh dear, is there no... Oh, I can go this way. Oh no, it's a dead end. It is a dead end. Oh shit. Is that a turret as well? Oh my god, oh my god. Or was that a turret he threw? Oh shit, oh shit. No, yeah, I think it's a turret that's coming with him. Lucky bastard. And we got splicers, yay! Ah, oh, what else have we got? Got nothing can really help here. Yeah, there you go. There, that's how it goes.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales.
What
was he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects.
And the guy shot
when
us.
Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Will do. But I need some health first. There we go. Ah! To be honest, I was hesitant there with the two. I don't know. I just don't want to spend more. You know, use it before I hack it. I know that's really stupid, even this dire situation. But yeah. Armor piercing rails. That's always good. especially here. I got $16. Damn. Alright, let's oh, I've only got 3 trap rivets, great. At least I can hack this to get something hopefully helpful. Draw fuel, no, that's perhaps the least useful thing. Let's get some health then. Alright, let's get here. Hey, hey, hey! Oh, I'm gonna have to use the first aid kit already. Whoops! I don't know what the hell has happened there. Shit, 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 need the thought shutdown panel. Why did I do that? Oh geez, don't worry Big Daddy, I'll put you out of your misery soon. Oh dear. Oh well, I don't think they... Maybe I'm safe here. Maybe I can wait here till they go. Okay. Let's see. Let's just go for it.
No time to play, Mr.
B. Oh, he's coming.
Big
hey, hey, come here, come back. That's it. Now just walk over there. No, 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 no. Yes. Oh great, now I've got to, hey, got a lot of cash there. But now I've got to take this little sister and gather all the Adam. Yeah, I never plan ahead. I always forget I have to go get the Adam, and which means find a load of splicers. Yeah, let's get some first aid kits. More of this, and we're good. Yeah, let's heal. Oh, I don't even have enough of that. I'll leave that there. Anyway, where are we going?
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Oh, I should have gone trap rivets. Of course. Oh, right there. Holy crap. Okay, then. Alright. Yeah, I'm not prepared at all for this. Oh, shit. Ah, scary music. Wow, that really doesn't do much at all. Anyway, maybe I should wait here and use the shotgun when they come. Hey. Oh crap. No, 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 no. I need to use this on the spotter over there. Alright. Hey. Oh, nearly done, nearly done. What the hell? What's going on with the music? Are we done yet? Yeah? Okay.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
Yeah, the monsters I might come. I'm gonna pick up that shotgun. There you go. Right, where are we going now?
Snoopy Adam, Daddy? Over there!
No, I can't smell it, but I'm glad you can. I think.
See? Adam is here!
Oh, we're going down here, are we? Okay. Oh, right here. Shit. That's handy. Yeah, this doesn't look good, does it? There should be that health station nearby. Gee, do I have enough cash for 31, maybe? Oh, I haven't hacked this one yet. Rivet, oh good fool. Heavy rivets. Now I want trap ones. Gonna save up, I think. Let's just go for it. Yeah, I'm gonna use this to hide. Perfect. Oh shit, shit, shit. Nah, it's not working. Of course it isn't. I don't have any medkits. What was I thinking? No! Forgot what happens with the little sister now. Don't forget. Oh, okay. I guess so. There she goes. That's handy. Yeah, I don't think so. Forget, can I, I can just rescue them without, or I could just, maybe just, harvest them later on when I've, why don't we just carry on and I'll harvest them when I've got some trap rivets and med kits, first aid kits. And stuff. Let's get some upgrades. Incinerate 2. Oh, I wonder if I should winter blast. That sounds useful. Yeah. But I need to replace it with something. Don't get caught without the powerful self-destruct tool at the ready. Give your foes the cold shoulder with a winter blast. What should I replace it with? Yeah, incinerate.
Freeze your enemies! Shatter them into a thousand pieces!
Yeah, because incinerate's just good for damaging enemies, not really, and nothing else really, so. Hypnotize 2, why is that grayed out? Oh, because I don't have hypnotize. Oh, here we go. Ah, crap. But that would require more replacing. How do I increase my slots? Oh, is it? Hey, there we go. Fast food slots. Don't want to equip anything to it yet. Should I get hypnosis? Yeah, go on then.
Hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other.
Okay. What if I don't laugh? Don't have to. And the health upgrade. Did I get a deep gene tonic slot? I think most of my tonics are for the drill upgrade, so aren't really going to be using that. Create traps that launch splicers into the air and hurt them badly on the way down. Is that a plasmid? Oh, decoy, I remember that one. That one was fun. Juice, armored shell. I guess these are tonics down here. Eve Saver. Plasmids use this Eve. I have too much. I have loads of Eve, so I don't really need that. That sounds useful. The hacking, that probably means like when you actually hit, not from like weapons. The hacking needle moves slightly slower. That could be a good or a bad thing depending on how far the blue, how far away the blue is. You want to do it in time. Drill Lurker quiets your footsteps and increases damage from melee attacks from unaware. I can't be bothered with that. You take no damage from electricity. You deal more damage when you use electrical attacks. That sounds pretty cool. Yeah, let's get the armored shell. Of course I'm full. So, how do we? Description. First aid kit also give you. You think freezing drill. You freeze enemies for longer. That will be useful now. I've got actually got a freezing plasmid. Sports. Keen observer increases research bonus. I don't know. Yeah, let's replace that one. Hacker's delight. Every time you hack something, you gave a little hack and health and Eve. It's pretty cool. I think we'll be done there. Press Q cycle to the next plasmid. Well, no shit. Yeah, let's hypnotize Winter Blaster Electro Bolt. Pretty cool. That would be useful when gathering Adam. I still don't think I'm ready.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
I won't. Let's reactivate the spot. Hey. What's she giving me this time then? Another Eve hypo, which I don't need. Security command. Take control of Rapture security with security command. Enemy security and your own friendly bots and turrets will follow the blue ball and attack with deadly force. So it's like makes them focus on the target. It sounds cool, but I have telekinesis as well. Yeah, I probably won't be using telekinesis, so yeah, let's replace that.
Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you
And that's why it's provided me with the bot. So. I can try it out. Go! Hey. I don't know though, I mean, usually bots are useful enough with just, oh shit. Oh, really surprised that wasn't enough there. But yeah, they're usually useful enough without having them to target someone specific. Hey, no. That's Splicer. Yeah, oh shit. Memory of a goldfish. Alright. Hey, here we go. Where's my bot gone? Didn't last long. Ah, please give me a first aid kit. Should I buy one? Yeah, let's just get some more ammo. Yeah. Oh crap. Can get a first aid kit here. Yeah, not gonna heal myself. Oh shit, it's a bot. Oh, well that missed then. Oh, fuck. Also hack mini turret. Oh shit, there is. I got that. That's pretty cool. Oh man. Try it one more time. Whew. Well, I found the key code to access. Oh, okay. And the arrow's not going to tell me where it is, so I just got to look around till I can find it.
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code shutdown panel. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Did I just pick up an Eve Hypo? What happened there? Or maybe it wasn't an Eve Hypo. So I've got five. Oh shit, what did Sinclair say at the end there? Sure, something useful. I kinda missed it. Can I get through here? Oops, L, then it's getting to get stuck. I am kinda stuck actually. I wanna see the end of that conversation. If I can. Not sure you could. Messages. Your messages? Oh, here we go.
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first.
Must be some
sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
So what, we've got to find the father, what's his face? Or is he just saying the crown till you find it? Probably is. Yeah. Wait, did I? Oh, right. Never mind. Oh, audio lock.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother.
Ooh.
We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
There's a... Oh, cool. The arrow's taking me there. That's handy. So, it's a gift you left for this guy. I guess I'm gonna have the gift instead. Should I go and gather some Adam now? There it is. What do I have? Got a load of colour browns, of course I do. They have my hypnotized plasmid. Probably, and I've got one first aid kit. All right. Don't know where I should go. Let's stay here. There we go. Under here. Right. Hey. Oh shit.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger.
Oh, what the thought?
I'm sending you a care package to the new mole along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell me.
Let's leave those two fighting. Care package where? That's exciting. Oh shit. Oh no! All right. Okay. Oh, then my there he goes. Got my hypnotized one was dead already. Oh, that was stupid. Ooh. Oh crap, no! Oh, she's done it. Oh dear. Does it still count? Do I have to? Oh shit, don't tell me I have to do it all again. There she goes.
Are you taking me home too?
Hey! Alright. We're good, we're all good. Let's heal and get the first aid kit. Whew, glad I was able to do that at last. Oh yeah, I remember it was near here. Oh, there it goes. That wasn't the one I was thinking of, but I will. Get out of here.
Thank you.
And there's another big deadly crate.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Oh, congratulations, you found your first reward from the little ones for saving little sisters. Oh, right there. Hey, thanks little girl. Proud pet. Oh, sir, probably a tonic. Get even more out of your time spent with your little sister with proud parent. Any little sisters working for you, we've got slightly more at them. Thought so. Alright then, what should I... Oh, it's a... Oh no, it's a tonic. First aid kits, give you a little weave. That's not really useful, especially since I, as I keep saying, I kind of have more than enough eve all the time, so yeah. Let's do that one. I don't know, it's becoming overwhelming now. I don't know what to get. Oh, I suppose it's a good upgrade. Yes, upgrade hypnotize. Press and hold it to charge up befriend attack and gain a new ally. A brig that cannot be. But what does it. But that's what it already did. What's improved? Oh, they're going to tell me here.
Need a friend. Charge up to charm your enemies. Warning, not all friendships are made to last.
I don't know. I haven't been making use of Winter Blast, I just realised. Yeah, let's get another plasmid slot. Hey.
Throw objects at foes. You can
Did I just add the telekinesis? Okay then. Oh, let's get decoy. All right. Now I'm gonna come back for you. So, hey, just strolling. Just strolling along. Oh shit! I thought I heard one of them. No. Now I wish I had telekinesis. Damn it. Oh dear, I'm out. Hey. Okay. Oh shit, and I've got a load of cash now. Sort of if I'm a pervert, none of your business. I don't think I deserve
like
to die
Wales
over that.
Brother Daniel operates the pink
Oops.
Pearl now. That's a high-class brothel, son, on your side of the door. See if you can find that code with him.
Is that what she was referring to? No, it's a misunderstanding. I'm just gonna get a code. I'll get some trap rivets. Yeah. And some shotgun ammo, because apparently I was out. They looked like I'd fall there. I don't know. Okay. Oh, anti-personnel rounds. That's not nice. Oh my god. I don't want to be here. Holy crap, that's a weapon. Spear gun. Press T to zoom. That's... shit, that's the least intuitive way to zoom. Well, that wasn't nice.
Hey, handsome. You see everything you like.
Well, hello there. How much?
20 bills and I'm all yours, sailor.
Oh, great. $20 for anything I want, right?
Fine by me, sugar. So long as it don't need a lie.
Can we negotiate the price, huh?
Oh, God. Getting greedy. What? Okay, I guess that's that then. Not again. It's not the first time a client's been speared. Trust me, mate, I was doing you a favor. You didn't want that. It's, oh, shit.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Oh shit, I didn't go to any vending machines. With all my cash. Oh well. Top floor, you say? Alright then. Oh, not the audio log. There you go.
Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only going to add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say. It's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract.
Son.
Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lamb in the street, I'm going to give her the back of me fucking hand, and a nut on the head besides.
Yeah, come on. Give her the back of the hand, that's the most polite revenge I've ever heard of. Ooh, have I hatched this one? Yes, I have. Okay. All right, let's go. Weird.
An odd joke.
Stay close. Why don't any of the girls call me Mr. B? I want some of that. I want to be called Mr. B. Do I need to hack it? Maybe. It's about time I don't. Just hack everyone I see. Hey. Oh, hello. Where'd he go? Oh, shit. You're a coward. Oh, there are traps. Oh, God, I remember these. Could not remember how to get past these.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Really? Oh, Daniel, not, no, the guy on the audio log. Not Father Wales. But I don't really get it. What's Daniel's story? Guess we'll find out when I get to him. I guess I need to go up those stairs, find the way past here. But I don't know. I can never figure out how. Oh, okay. Well, I think your problem is I run out of zombies. Holy crap. What the hell? Oh, is he the... See one of the guys who's crawling on the ceiling? A lot tougher than usual. Should, perhaps get some winter bass peaceful here. Ooh, I can hear him crawling around. Shit. Hit him! Oh, God! I tried to melee attack, but he wouldn't while I was reloading. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah. Alright. Oh, it's pretty disappointing. Thought there'd be stuff in there. Oh, I can still hear him moving around. Where are you? Oh, there you go. Hey. Ah, the trouble with killing them while frozen is you don't get to loot them. So I guess gotta watch out for that. Maybe just use it in... Oh crap, I absolutely have to. Now I can't need to use a hack dart. Hey. Go through there in the bit or stay down here? Oh. You dead? Yeah, okay, good. Window control switch. I can spare a few dollars. Oh, I see. Yeah, this is erotic. Glad I didn't have to pay to come in here. I did pay to have to see that. I'd rather pay to not see it. Daniel Wales' room. Well, he should be here. Is that him?
Brother sends you
now. Yeah.
A little handyman.
No, I'm just here for the code. You see when you have it. All right, I need to get rid of this. Oh, this. Great. There you go. Fine gin, I think I want that. Oh shit. Hey. That's weird. Hey, lie like a normal corpse. Jeez. Wales and Wales. Oh, maybe we'll get some more info here. If I can figure out where the L button is. Oh, come on. There you go.
Fuck it. I'm proper drunk and feeling introspective. Now we have Motherland. Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there. Never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for rapture. A cathedral with no God. Befitting the ascent of man.
Are they brothers?
Now I'm running girls. And Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe even a twin. Well, then why does Simon Wales look so much older? Ooh, I guess I need to go down here. Oh, shit. That's a bit of an entrance. Shame no one saw it. Ah, crap. Oh, two turrets. Yeah, maybe hacking one of them will be useful here. Let's use it. Oh, I need to use an auto hack gun. Okay. Oh, crap. I'm totally missed. Didn't mean to miss. Oh, for fuck's sake. Did I get it this time? Oh, they'd get it. Cool. Get him! Get him! Here, let me help you out. Sit. Hey. Alright then. Hacker's Delight 2. Alright. Oh, did I already have the first one equipped? Oh, I didn't. Damn. Reduces physical damage. Proud Parent. Don't really need Proud Parent at the moment, so yeah. Let's do that.
Pucker up, you daft bastard.
Ah, there he goes. Oh god, we've got more. Don't need crap rivets. Oh shit, oh shit. Give me time to work out what I want to kill you with. Jeez, how rude. Well, Eve, high pose. So much for always having too much, Eve. Nah, I'm not gonna make use of just 9. Oh shit, got a turret. No, I wanna... There you go, this one. Oh, I didn't charge it. Oh well. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hey, no, he was on our side. Ah, oh, for goodness. Okay, how did he get on fire? Okay. What the hell? No. Why am I damaging him? That's weird. What's going on there? Alright, I think I need him on my side. Oh, no, I have no Eve left. Great. Running, running! Can I kill you? Or are you the same guy? Same indestructible guy. Oh, I just hit a trap there. Oh, have I already been here? Oh, that's working. Okay. I'm nearly out of it. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, yay. Wow, we got sent back far. Yeah. Oh, it's alright, don't worry, I'm here. I'm here to kill you all. Hey, you come back. I need to go. Go to those vending machines. Oh, are you gonna fucking die already? Oh shit, that was Daniel Wales, no wonder. The date is the code.
Tonight,
oh, there you go.
Pain in me head.
Oh, there's an audio log.
The wine of the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack, there's a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his beaten wine through my system.
1919. Okay, then let's go do it. Oh crap. Not ready to face him just yet. You go do your thing.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not.
Well, obviously.
The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve.
Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, I'm not ready to face you. Oh god. Oh. Oh gear, oh dear, what have I got left? Oh, I've got some shotgun ammo, okay. Where is he? Is he? Oh, I don't want to move on, aim to suddenly sneak up on me, but... Don't finish what you can't start. I mean... Yeah, you know what I was trying to say. Don't finish what you... I don't know, with the words. Don't start what you can't finish. There you go. Yeah, I burned him. This isn't good, I need a ranged weapon. Okay, there's plenty of vending machines around here, here we go. Right, let's get some of this, get some rivets, see personnel rounds. I also needed some medikits. Oh well. Oh god, oh god. Oh, I thought I got some. Oh well. Hey! This is going to be happening a lot, isn't it? Oh shit, you know what, we got the code. Hey, oh, I forgot about my spear gun, whatever it's called. Should be making use of that. But yeah, we got the code. I think it's a good place to stop because it's been going on for ages already. So yeah, and next time we'll go confront Father Simon Wales, I suppose, or whichever one it is. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.
That I raise this child to be whoever the hell it wants to be and not impose on it a lot of pink blue fascism, man. Let's have a look.
I'm not sure if he's joking here, but he just compared gender norms to fascism. Like, no, girls and boys, male and females, they're different. They like different things, and that's okay. I like the color blue. I feel so oppressed.